some really heroic things this year. We have Mr. Tucker, come on over. And then Mr. So, I don't know if everybody knows, but during lunch, there were some students that were eating and they started choking. And these people helped them by doing the Heimlich maneuver and helped to save them from choking on their food. So, to honor them, I invited the fire department to come over and give them awards for their heroics. Hi everybody, it's good to see you guys again. Before we start, I just want to say, this gentleman here went to school here, just like you. He's Captain Drew Simpson. Alright, well before we recognize the adults, we also want to recognize somebody else. Has anybody ever heard the term Good Samaritan? Mm-hmm. Do you know what that means? Yes. Who can tell me what it means?
Girl.
Right there in the pink shirt. Huh?
Good Samaritan.
I'll let you talk on the mic. Tell me what Good Samaritan is.
The Good Samaritan teaches us that we can be heroic even though other people who don't can help.
All right, good job. So a Good Samaritan is somebody that will step up when there's a need to help somebody even when they're not even responsible to help them. You know, if some stranger needs help, Good Samaritan will stop and help them out. And we had a Good Samaritan on one of these calls, I'm not sure which one, but where's Kaylin Oliver? There she is. All right, Kaylin. So Kaylin witnessed one of these people choking, one of your students choking on food, and she stopped to help, and then she ran and got an adult, just like you're supposed to do. So we'd like to recognize Kaylin Oliver as the Good Samaritan Award.
Okay.
And as part of this, we're also going to give her one of our special pins to recognize her achievement. This is a pin we only give to people who do special things, so it's a fire discipline pin. So Kaylin, good job. You helped make a difference.
Thank you.